What if there was a place where it would literally never stop raining? Not just rain, but lightning? This is Venezuela's Catatumbo lightning. Every night for months, the sky over the Catatumbo River is filled with lightning. It's one of the most bizarre natural phenomena on Earth, and scientists don't really understand it. There are two main theories. One is that the lightning is caused by all the water flowing over the nearby waterfall. The other theory is that it's caused by air currents moving across the river valley. But why does this only happen at night? And why does it last so long? No one knows. What we do know is that this has been going on for centuries. There are paintings from the 1800s depicting the same phenomenon, and it's still happening today. Night after night, the Catatumbo River is struck by lightning, creating a beautiful, bizarre, almost alien landscape. It's one of the most spectacular natural light shows on Earth, and you can see it for yourself in tonight's episode.